geez, things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it. We need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that. Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Let's go.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect. Be careful.
Okay.
Okay. Kenny's like my best friend and he's like the guy for the TV show. Bob looks like the guy from the TV show. The main one and the guy, the Kenny. Cover with the one eye. Yeah, I had to say that. No offense, guys, but true.
Only one bullet. Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong? No, 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 no! No, where are they? Come on, come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
God help us.
This week only, Kennedy leaf blowers are 22% off. How's that for a deal?
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby, before I...
Get back!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business. This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Shoot him.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Go on and wait outside. We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. It's what makes you stronger than
Come
the
on.
Rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Fuck. He looks so moe from happy. Or he's smiley, whatever it is.
Let's go.
I don't know, smiley? Smile, whatever it is. It's not happy, but it's smiley or smile. I don't know, what is it? Oh, yeah.
Nah, I'm all right. Come on, we got enough to worry about.
Man, we're never gonna make it through this.
You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Shit, I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here, you're gonna need something.
Thanks.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me.
Oh, God.
Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah. Okay, now you. Turn around. Smells gross.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
It'll be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
Oh, shit.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost all
what
us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here?
What is this sick shit?
Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Come on. Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! I need more ammo!
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavia?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. You're gonna be okay.
Don't run.
Watch Sarah. Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend. Clementine.
Dad!
Shit, this is totally bad. This is bad news. This is bad news, Luis. What do we do? Oh shit. Oh fuck, this is totally bad. I don't wanna do it because if I do it, then Kenny's gonna get my ass off. Oh shit, this shit is bad. Bad news.
Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daddy.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Oh shit. Well guys, thank you for watching this. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.